All right, boys, you ready?
Turn the blues on when I'm feeling low. Yeah, I always turn the blues on when I'm feeling low. I get lost inside the shuffle. It's my favorite place to go. I always turn the blues on when I'm feeling down. Turn the blues on when I'm feeling down. I get lost inside the shuffle when there's no one else around. There is no other music that satisfies my soul. There is no other music that makes my body whole. I always turn the blues on when I'm feeling. It's my favorite place to go. I always turn the blues on when I'm feeling sad. Yeah, I said I always turn the blues on when I'm feeling sad. But I haven't had to suffer like my blues brothers have. Other music that satisfies my soul. There is no other music that makes my body whole. I always turn the blues on when I'm feeling low. I get lost inside the shuffle. It's my favorite place to go.
Laying around home
home alone on a rainy night like this. Starving for your love, hungry for just one kiss. Every raindrop I hear fall against the window pane. So loud and clear, the words spell out your name. Got over the time of being alone. Yeah, like breaking up somebody's home, y'all. I know it's useless after all. Last night I cried so hard, I believe I caught a chill. Can't control the vibrations, my heart won't stand still.
Alone. I wanna break it up.
Break it up, somebody's home.
Thank y'all so much. Hey, thank you. We love you. We'll see you next year.
Can't stop the blues. Can't stop the blues.
Can't stop the blues.
Can't stop the blues.
Can't stop the blues.
Can't stop the blues.
Can't stop the blues.
Can't stop the blues.
Can't stop the blues.
Can't stop the blues.
Can't stop the blues.
Can't stop the blues.
Can't stop the
blues. Can't stop the blues.
Oh, welcome to Chicago, everybody. This is what we do. your sinuses, yeah. And we're gonna keep this thing going. Yeah. We have a song called Strength to Survive in E.
Oh, gonna keep this thing going.
Come on, baby, work with me. Well, yeah, there you go.
Once again, thank you, y'all. This name of the band is Taranzo and the Chicago Way. That's Adam right there, with all the hair, yeah. During this time of being in the crib, not seeing a barber, you know. Yeah, he live in Wisconsin, so he can put two rocks together, I'm sure, and then, you know, shave yourself like the caveman used to do. But, you know, thought of that, did you? That's how they cut it. Okay, I'll tell you later after the show. That's Marvin Little right there on the bass, everybody. And what I heard on the street, he's not little.
Hey.
It was cold outside. I know the air conditioner was on. Yeah, right on, yeah. Back on the drums. Mr. Got his mask on. And he's a superhero, everybody. Yeah, he only comes out at nighttime, yeah. Sexual Chocolate is his stage name in some places. Pookie Sticks on the drums, everybody. Sexual Chocolate and the Mask.
Hey.
Yeah. Don't release the lips. Don't let them see the lips, man. That'll take the whole show in another direction. Don't do that. We're going to keep this thing going and do a little thing called Mrs. from Mississippi. We're going to drag it just a little bit. Somebody do this. Thank you. Yes, man. Think about them. Yes.
Peach cobbler.
Peach cobbler, yeah. Peach cobbler, why did one hip smell like raspberry pie and the other hip smell like... Okay, greens. Not greens, but grains. Y'all know about grains, not greens. Greens is from Missouri. Where's she from? Grains is from where he from. Where you from, by the way, man? Yeah, they don't even know all that. You know, anonymity. She be playing with her back to the camera. I know right on. We're gonna do old tried and true. Dedicated to a guy I used to know back in 1942. We was in the war together. And they threw a landmine or something down on me, and I jumped on him. He jumped on top of me, and I was like, "Hey, Rob, why you jump all on my back, man?" He's like, "I was trying to cover you." Thank you, Rob. Thank you, Rob. Wherever Rob is, somewhere, Blues on Horses, somewhere, wherever Rob is, this is for him. It's called Midlife Crisis. A little something like this. Yeah. Walk outside on this road.
traffic jam, Crosstown traffic. You know, they was, I just came to realize the other day, they was talking about sexual stuff on the radio. Hey, Little Red Corvette, I wonder what that mean. Watch out, hold on. Let me think about it. Crosstown traffic. Hot dog. Okay, hold on. So anyway, that's what happened to the end of my song. She had two young dudes equaled up to my age. God dog. They're about 20-something apiece. Yeah, I'm looking at you when I say that. Don't get shy, don't get the red cheeks, it's all right. Somebody got to be young. Because how would I know if I was old? You know what I mean? So, yeah. That's all right, we're going to get on out of here. Midnight Crisis, dedicated to my war hero, my friend, Brother Rob. I like to say his last name because he might be in Canada somewhere, you know. We're going to keep this thing going. Am I still in tune? Close enough, yeah.
Nailed it,
that's right. That sounds about right over here. We're going to do this thing called Insurance. Yeah, let me get my fingers right. Yes. Goes a little something like this, y'all. Check it out. Back to the Blue Blues.
Thank you.
masculine. I need a something. You know what? Give me the nurse's phone number. Yeah, I just happen to suck on toes for my part-time job. During this pandemic time, I learned the fine art of sucking on toes. All I need is just a little bit of barbecue sauce. Yeah. Some Lowry's. It's called Lowry's seasoned salt. Some Lowry's seasoned salt. Put it right between the toes. I know the ladies, they're taking their shoes off. Don't take your shoes off. Not yet. Hold on. Let that bunion breathe before you put it in my mouth. Ow! I don't want nothing. I don't need no, like, no. When I bite your toes, I don't want to feel like no bonbon or something busting in my mouth. Break it down for me. Yeah, I don't, you know, if I'm sucking toes, don't look at me when I look at you, up at you like that. Don't look at me, ladies, okay? I'm shy. I only been doing this for 3 weeks now. That's the name of my next blues song. Toe sucking. I don't need no more insurance. All I gotta do is suck her toes, y'all. Mm-hmm. And she'll pay for my insurance, yeah. Barbecue and bunion juice. Mmm, yes, Lord. I don't call on God much. Yes. That's funky. That's funky than James Brown.
I'm gonna get my own insurance.
Ain't no deductible on that. When you get them toes right, boy.
That's what it sounds like, the Gremlins.
You remember Children's Year Terror? Karen Black? Another thing. When they hit the door, that's where I would be when I'm trying to get them toes, ladies. Yeah, get them toes. Anyway, okay. That was from the 70s, so he don't know nothing what I just said. Karen Black, look it up, Trilogy of Terror. Very good movie. I know my demographic out there. I know who they is. Let's go to New Orleans. Can we go to New Orleans?
Yeah.
And see, I knew that. I ain't been that long. Let's go, y'all.
coming, but he can't take her home, cause he live with his mama and they won't be alone. Stop me when I'm lying, she with the broom. What are you doing up here? Stop me when I'm lying here. Might sound funny, but you know it's true, Lord. Stop me when I'm lying. Check it out. My woman's nephew is my son. Her sister never told her I was the one. My woman got a secret she couldn't keep. She told me my daughter isn't really mine. Stop me when I'm lying.
For Young Adam, y'all.
Young Adam.
The first time he had a woman sit on his face, first time, while he was playing, and he persevered. He persevered, yes.
Big time Sarah.
That's right. The ghost of Big Time Sarah sat on his face. You know who Big Time Sarah is? She gonna come to you in a dream tonight. She gonna come to you in a dream. She come to get you. Oh, where Big Time Sarah? There she is right there.
Look right at him.
That's Big Time Sarah in the 80s right there.
Look right at him.
Yeah, that's Big Time Sarah. I like my woman that big. She probably could have got some in the 80s from me. Big Time Sarah, wherever you are, when I see you again, I hope you look like you're from the 80s, okay? Because we're going to be on the cloud getting down. Watch out. You know, y'all hold on for a second. I got a song to sing. Hold on. Dedicated to Big Time Sarah and other women in my life that has just loved me too much. Even though Big Time Sarah didn't love me that much. She threatened to kick my ass one time. Right there, that bar right there. And I was like, I know I've made it because Big Time Sarah said, I'll kick your ass. I'm like, I'm in love. Get over here. Much respect. Rest in peace, Miss Big Time Sarah. But this song is for her and other big women in my life that I knew in my life. You know. She got that look in her face, y'all, and that twinkle in her eye. My baby doesn't love me too much. Don't know the reason why. She started acting this way about the age of 45. That's a woman's sexual peak, y'all, just in case you didn't know. I guess I'm doing something right. Cause my woman wanna make love morning, noon, and night. My baby just love me too much. I'm sorry, Adam. Don't know the reason why. You heard that lyric before, right? Morning, noon, and night. She started acting all frisky.
Meow, meow, meow.
About the age of 45. My woman talk too much, and I know it's true, cause she told all the women down at Blues, and I gotta make love to them too. Oh, my baby just love me too much. Don't know the reason why. If the bathroom open back there, everybody turn your head. Started acting this way. Think about it now. About the age of 45. Here she comes. with a Red Bull and some Fireball. Ooh, I'm in trouble now. Remember, you want me to put my legs on your shoulders? Wait a minute, baby, hold on. I never did that before. Be gentle with me, okay? Hold my hand. Yeah, I didn't know I was gonna get this kind of show tonight. Yeah. But she gonna be up there naked waiting for me on cloud nine. My baby just love me too much. Mm-hmm. Don't know the reason why. She started acting this way about the age of 45. Like Selma said, don't call no ambulance. Don't do it to me. I die right between your legs. It's all right. It's going to be hard to get us apart when the rigor mortis set in, but it's okay. I'm down with a smile on my face. Yeah.
Hey! Yeah.
My woman love me too much. Let me close the bathroom door, baby. Please. I ain't talking to nobody on Facebook. God, no. I know my love ain't that strong, is it? You know what? Can we, let's do when you tell them about me. Can we do that? Dedicated all the women that's, you know, they know who I am and I know who they are. Something like that. Anyway, look something like this. I want to thank everybody out there for looking at us one more time. We're going to get through this thing together, y'all. I know it's a whole new world, but it's going to be cool as long as we got the blues. Tommy McCracken. My drink way over there. Let me get it over. Play something sweet for the women that's looking at you that want to sit on your face after the show.
Don't mess up either.
Say, I see Jennifer. I see Rob. Ooh, that TV show. It's on Channel 11. You know what I'm talking about? It was a lady. She would say something like, you know, like give regular names out. I see Adam. And it's like it was a children's show. And I guess the kids that be sitting in front of you like, she called my name. Oh my God. But Adam, there's like 100,000 Adams in Wisconsin, you know what I mean? Okay, only 6,000. I see Janet. I see a Jennifer out there. What else do I see? Oh, I see a Karen. There's a bunch of Karens out there. I see a Karen.
Hey, Karen.
Yeah, there we go. Marvin said hi, Karen. Yeah. Let me get to this song. You said you wasn't happy. All you do is get drunk and fight. I can't show my love for you. We have to keep it out of sight.
I can't hold your hand when we go downtown. I'm tired of the secrecy. When will you tell them about me, Jessica?
You're Jessica in trouble. There's some Gertrudes out there too. What about Gertrude Wilhelmina? Wilhelmina?
You said you'd leave them. And I believe every lie,
Esmeralda.
It's been 3 long years, Joyce. But I can't say goodbye,
Rhonda.
You said, what about my 3 or 4 kids? I said, how many kids you got, baby? What are we gonna do? He makes all the money in the house. Now you have to bring the kids. Just bring 2 of them. But I'm tired of sneaking around, girl. I can't hold Phyllis' hand when I go downtown. Phyllis, they don't make that name no more. I'm tired of the secrecy. Yeah, Daisy Molly too.
He got Molly and a Daisy. I can't write no songs about them. Rest in peace, Little Richard. Please tell about me, baby. Oh, so live my life. I'll even take care of your kids. But I love them like they're a hewn from my own loins. Got that from Tommy McCracken. I went downtown and got you 5 new tires. Watched your kids, I gave you a credit card. See, I've been better to you than I've been to myself. I've been a rock in a weary land. I've been the best man, the best man, the best man, the best. Best man I could be to you, man. See, that's when records used to skip back in the day. You don't know about that. Records, records, records. I look it up on the internet, I got you. Please tell them about me. Indulging us for, you know, for this as long as you did. A little song called The Chicago Way.
Oh, Lord, don't let me fall in front of all the people. Don't let me fall over. Oh, Lord.
Thank you.
Chicago, y'all. Thank you for the venue. Well, y'all probably know where we are, but thank you for the venue for indulging us and letting us do our thing. Thank you very much. If you're so inclined, you know, hit the PayPal back, you know. Thank you very much.
Please listen to the following public service announcement from Mr. John Blues Boyd.
Let's all go to the lobby. Let's all go to the lobby. Let's all go to the lobby and get ourselves a treat. Let's all go to the lobby. Let's all go to the lobby. Let's all go to the lobby and get ourselves a treat.
Can't Stop the Blues. We'll be right back, ladies and gentlemen. Please make yourselves comfortable. Proceed to your nearest safety meeting. Grab a minority beverage or perhaps take your pants off. Do whatever you like. We'll be right back after this.
Let's all go to the lobby. Let's all go to the lobby. Let's all go to the lobby and get ourselves a treat. So let's all go to the lobby. Let's all go to the lobby. Let's all go to the lobby and get ourselves a treat. Yes, it's like brand new news. Every time you hear the blues, I'm gonna love it till I die. Yes, and the blues don't make me cry. It makes me happy. And you can't stop the blues. Yes, you can't stop it. You will never stop the blues. You can never stop the blues. No matter what you do.
You know you can't stop the blues.
Can't stop the blues. Can't stop the blues.
Can't stop the blues.
Can't stop the blues.
Can't stop the blues.
Can't stop the blues.
Can't stop the blues.
Can't stop the blues.
Can't stop the blues.
Can't stop the blues.
Can't stop the blues.
Can't stop the blues.
Can't stop the blues.
Can't stop the
How you doing, ladies and gentlemen? I'm Monster Mike Welch. You're watching Can't Stop the Blues. Thanks so much for joining me in our living room. Celebrating my 41st birthday, the week thereof anyway. I know it's weird to me too. There's a lot going on in the world right now, and I hope you don't mind that I feel more like playing than I do like talking. maybe I can keep a job. I'm gonna move to another country. Well, maybe I can keep a job. Cause the way things are here nowadays, I'll have to learn to beg, steal and rob. It's getting hard to earn a dollar. It's getting hard to earn a dollar. If you even get a chance to try. No, I don't much like my chances. So I must wave my home goodbye. Thank you so very much. Like I said, I'm Monster Mike Welch. This is Can't Stop the Blues. Last time I did this, the outpouring of gratitude was so amazing. And that's not really what I meant. I was grateful that outpouring of love was, even knowing how much I love playing for you guys, it was overwhelming. This one's called Don't Expect Me to Cry.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Do one more and take a break. The great thing about this, among the many great things that Can't Stop the Blues is doing, you see at the bottom of the screen the information for how to tip the artist, and donations go 100% to the artist. The last time I did this was just so huge, so thank you so much. Thank you so very much. I'm going to take a short break. I am Monster Mike Welch. This is Can't Stop the Blues. If you are interested in donating to the artist, the information's at the bottom of the screen. Also, the last time I did this, it went so well that I made a live record out of it. That's available at monstermikewelch.bandcamp.com. And, yeah, hell of a way to celebrate 41 years. I'll be right back. Thanks a lot.
Good morning, everybody. Mandolin here. Join me Monday, June 8th at 9 p.m. Eastern for Can't Stop the Blues. Why? It's my EP release. That's why. So come and take a listen. You like what you hear? You then go to mandolinmusic.com and show some love. Buy an EP. See you then.
How you doing, ladies and gentlemen? Welcome back to Can't Stop the Blues. You're in my living room, celebrating the week of my 41st birthday. And I'm Monster Mike Welch. Theme for this set is songs I wrote and or recorded for Sugar Ray and the Bluetones during my many years in that band. Figured I'd revisit some of the things I used to do with them. This one's called Hard to Get Along With.
Better man than the one I am today, then maybe I could treat you in a better kind of way. I know it can be hard to get along with. I know it can be hard to get along with. I know it can be hard to get along with. Thank you.
Thank you very much. Next one's called Sweet Baby. Thank you very much. Next one's called Here We Go.
Thank you.
Thank you so very much. So this next one is another one I recorded with the Blue Tones. It's a B.B. King song. You know, I dedicated it to B.B. on the record. I think tonight I'm dedicating it to the memory of George Floyd. George Floyd, his friends and loved ones, family, and everyone fighting against systemic racism and injustice out there tonight. So it's called You Know I Love You. Thank you so much. I'm Monster Mike West. This is Can't Stop the Blues. I'm going to take a short break, and I'll be right back. Love you all.
Hey, everybody. Tommy Castro here. I've been trying to put together a show with the whole band ever since we sheltered in place a couple months ago. And finally worked it out. We all went out to the Rancho Nicasio. It's one of our regular gigs that we do in the summertime. Big backyard barbecues is what goes on out there every Sunday throughout the summer. And we were able to go out there and shoot a show for you guys. It's going to play on Can't Stop the Blues this Saturday night, June 6th. Stay tuned.
Welcome back. My name's still Monster Mike Welch. You're still watching Can't Stop the Blues. If you are interested in donating, 100% of the proceeds go right to the artist. The information's at the bottom of your screen. Right about now, I'm going to do a song that I probably wrote when I was about 15 or 16. Came out on an album called Axe to Grind. I know some of you have that one. This one's called Palm of Her Hand. We'll be right back.
Next one's a new one. This is called Losing Every Battle, because God knows sometimes that's the way it feels.
Say the loss is worth the cost, if we can keep our guts. Losing every battle, before we show up to the fight. Well, I hope and I pray, not too late to get it right. People sick and dying, cause we don't take care of our own. Keep taking care of theirs and theirs alone. Losing every battle, for we show up to the fight. Well, I hope and I pray, not too late to get it right. Get it right.
Built the camps, losing every
This next one's not my song. It's another song about inequality. An old Otis Rush song called Double Trouble. Just so troubled. Can't keep a job. I'm laid off and I'm having double trouble. But hey, hey, yeah. They say you can make it if you try. Just cause some of this generation of billionaires. Keep decent clothes to wear. You laughed at me walking, baby, when I had no place to go. Bad luck and trouble take me, you know. I had no money to show. But hey, hey, yeah. They say you can make it if you try. Yes, cause some of the generation of billionaires. And close to where
mm-hmm. You laughed at me walking, baby, when I had no place to go. Bad luck and trouble came, you know, I had no money to show. But hey, hey, yeah, they say you can make it if you try. Well, some of this generation are millionaires. It's hard for me to keep decent clothes to wear.
Thank you so very much for joining me in our living room, helping me celebrate the week of my 41st birthday. I love you all. I'm Monster Mike Welch. This is Can't Stop the Blues. If you're interested in donating, all proceeds go right to the artist. The information's at the bottom of the screen. Also, if you're interested in my new live album, it's available at monstermikewelch.bandcamp.com. I can't thank you enough. I'm going to be in the chat room for a while. Love you all, and I'll see you next time. Thank you.
it easy. Some folks like it hard. Some folks like it in the light. Some folks like it in the dark. Shuffle you all along.
Superman! folks like to sing. Some take it way too serious, some but it's just playing a game. Some folks like it crafty, some like it to a beat. Some like it slow and greasy, some taking it to the streets. Show me your honor. Rockin' that shuffle. Keep on groovin' that chair. Shuffle, shuffle, yeah, all night long. Ooh, like that. Thank you.
Go San Francisco. We'll be right back.
Well, you can't stop the blues. Something you're born with and you can't lose. Well, you can't stop the blues. But I just love the lowdown blues. I've been singing it all my life. Yes, I even sung it to my wife. Yes, the blues, something you just can't lose.